Guys, this is something you probably only will find in the Philippines. Thanks for watching.